Elite 11, the quarterback coaches.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 48 on Alabama. That's a 15-yard penalty, and that's number 48's first unsportsmanlike foul of the game.
Nicky Brown, the linebacker on special teams.
Yeah, he lost his cool, ended up punching a Georgia player. Just went right after him. Right there. Lucky he didn't get thrown out of the game. Went after Walter Grant.
Talk about the importance of yards, field position. 15 on that penalty moves Georgia to the 40.
That's how you get taken out of the game and don't get a chance to get back out there. Oh, wow.
They'll self-police over there, won't they? Throwing just his sixth interception of the season in last possession on the carom. Think about what's going into this game. Alabama, the pain of having a trophy ripped away from it in the final second by Clemson last year. They've stewed about it all season long and unable to impose themselves on Georgia here. Tempers